Hi guys, I'm Ulrich. I'm here to give you a quick demo of our new tool, Marbleism. Marbleism lets you generate a fully functional web application from a single product description. So today we'll be running a quick demo and I'm going to show you how it works by creating a Twitter-like application in less than 3 minutes. All right, let's get started. First, I'm going to input the name of my application. So let's call it Tweetx. And then here you need to put your product description. So at a high level, best practices is that you need to describe extensively all the features you want in your application. So in the interest of time, I've already written a description that I'm going to input here. And then I'm going to pick my favorite style, so consumer, but of course you can edit it once it's been generated. And then I'm going to click on next, which is going to generate the database for the backend. I'm going to speed through on the video, but just be aware that this can take up to 5 minutes. Five tables have been generated, so we can see the user table, the tweets, comment, like, and follow. Basically, we have everything ready for the backend and the database of our application. If you want to change something, like change the name of a field or add another table, you can just describe the change here and click submit. Now let's click next, and it's going to generate all the pages and all the features of our application. I'm going to speed through because it can take up to 2 minutes. Seven pages have been generated. We can see the feed. And here you need to describe the feature. We've already generated like all the different features description, but I strongly recommend that you review all these features and you edit them by yourself. So as a user, I want to see a feed of tweets, comments, and like from the user I follow. Yeah, that's great. Tweet detail, I want to view the detail of a tweet, including its content, author, comments, and like. Here, for example, I want to add, and as a user, I want to be able to post a comment on the tweet because it was missing. So basically, you do this for all the different pages, and then we're going to click next, which is going to generate all my code base. Okay, so my code base has been generated. Now what we need to do is to clone the GitHub backend, so API and GitHub frontend, so the client. And basically, super easy. I'm gonna skip this part because it's pretty boring, but you just need to, copy paste like the instruction and running in your terminal for the backend and the frontend. So I'm gonna set everything up and I'm gonna see you when we open the application. Okay, so now everything is running smoothly. So I'm going to open our app in the browser. I'm going to use the test credentials here. Okay, and here, basically, I can see, like the feed of tweets, like everything is working nicely. I can post a tweet. I can click on it, I can post a comment. So everything is working pretty well. Of course, like it's not the best style, but I can guarantee you, just spend an hour like working on the style, like working on it, and you can get some amazing results. Basically, our demo, like Tweetx applications that you can see on the website, I only spend like an hour on it and it looks pretty good, right? So imagine what you can do. If you spend like a couple of days on your project, you can, launch like so many projects per week or per month. All right, that's the end of this tutorial. Like, thank you very much, everyone, for following it. And I'm on the real Twitter, the real X, to answer any question you may have. See you.